spread to other parts of the body. Most complicated forms. The aim of the treatment is to contain the disease, improve quality of life, and give them a longer survival. Prostate cancer can be detected early by doing blood tests as well as a digital examination of prostate cancer.
The master room.
This week, all kin.
And see it all your glory.
Okay, so for my tiredness, I was very early to help. Yep, yeah, besides, here's a thing. So fast to look.
Yeah.
It took a little over 15 years since the Indian Ocean tsunami that killed 230,000 people. From the Middle East to Southeast Asia, Skywatch has treated to a rare ring of fire slime kiss. Checking in on business now and in Hong Kong, hotels have been dropping room rates, hoping to attract bookings after months of low occupancy rates. A quick search of travel sites will show that some rooms in Hong Kong are now going for as low as $12 a night. Now that was the rate, of course, unheard of prior to the start of the protests. Latest figures showing there were 3.3 million arrivals in October, a 40% decline compared to a year ago. Hong Kong's tourist arrivals have nosedived over the past 10 months. It began the year with more than 6.7 million tourists. That fell to a low of just 3.1 million in September. Now, all sorts of businesses are reeling from the pain. Earlier this month, Chow Tung Kai Properties, Hong Kong's biggest developer by value, said revenue at its hotels division plummeted by up to half in November and in December. Revenue per room dropped in these 2 months by 40 to 50% year on year. That's not my view. Sign hotels in an HKX 35 exit and expect the net profit for the past 5 months to drop by about 94%. Alibaba's market value grew 60% over that period, and a valuation of about $570 million. Now that puts its growth rate far above Amazon's 20%, and that puts it out of its 29%. Globally, Alibaba had the seventh highest valuation, sandwiched between Facebook and Berkshire Hathaway. Alibaba's secondary listing in Hong Kong in the local slow investors roughly to buy more than $11 million of shares. And offered that she was subscribed.